When it comes to Clockwork, which I love the name, by the way, can you tell us or the audience in a nutshell what essentially Clockwork is all about?
Today, Clockwork has produced a robotic nail painting machine. So basically, like a manicure. Ultimately, though, we sort of think of ourselves as a robotics company, and we think there's lots of things that you can do with robots. This is just where we've started. What sort of things would you like to know?